Hi, in this lesson, you will learn about levels of detail and their purpose. When you create chart of accounts in JD Edwards EnterpriseOne General Accounting, you must assign level of detail to each account. Levels of detail are JDE's way of allowing great flexibility across any different types of corporations all over the world without requiring to have the same chart of accounts. That way, your chart of accounts matches the needs of your company rather than the chart of accounts that JD Edwards dictates you to use. Level of detail is used to summarize and classify accounts in the general ledger. You assign a level of detail to each account to control how amounts are rolled up or summarized into a balance for reporting purposes. Look at the chart how the levels of detail work. While assigning level of detail to an account, observe these guidelines. Do not skip any levels of detail. Non-sequential level of detail cause summarization error in financial reports. Assign the level of detail 3 to title accounts for the balance sheet group, that is assets, liabilities and equity. In the slide, you will see that object account 1000 is a title account for assets. As such, level of detail is 3 and posting edit code is N. This means system will not post to object account 1000. Depending on whether you want the next level of accounts underlined, assign level of detail 3 or 4 to title accounts for the income statement. In the example, you will see the object account 1001 is assigned to current assets, which is next level of account under the title assets. As such, level of detail is 4 and posting edit code is N. In the case of title accounts, posting edit code must have N, that is non-posting. For posting accounts, posting edit code must be blank. Title accounts for income statement includes revenues, direct costs, general and administrative expenses, other income and expenses. Please remember that level 9 is the most detailed and level 1 is the least detailed. Levels 1 and 2 are reserved for company and business unit totals. Levels 8 and 9 are reserved for posting accounts in the job corps system. Level 3 is assigned to title accounts for the balance sheet. The title account for balance sheet are assets, liabilities and equity. While setting up chart of accounts, you must remember that balance sheet accounts must come first. Last balance sheet account must be net income with a posting edit code of N, that is non-posting. The system calculates net income on the balance sheet. Next to last balance sheet account needs to be retained earnings. This must have a posting edit code of M, that is machine generated. Account numbers must be sequential, for example, balance sheet accounts from 1000 to 4999 and income statement accounts from 5000 onwards.